So guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix the Duolingo network problem easy and quick. Go directly guys and open the settings of your phone. Click here at your apps option and search now for Duolingo and click. Scroll down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache and you back. Click add force, stop and click OK. Now go and turn on your airplane mode, turn off it then, and restart your device and that's it. Don't forget to like, also subscribe and see you next video.